In this video, we will show you how to install the custom product builder on your store. Let's find the app in the App Store at first. This page contains the information about the app, and if you scroll down a bit, you will see a list of features available for different subscription plans. Now, let's press the install button. Once you click it, you need to confirm your action and press the install button on the top right corner of the page. And then you will be redirected to the page where you are given 5 subscription plans to choose from. You can check the features included in each payment plan and find some additional information here. If you haven't used our app before, you will be given a 30-day free trial. Once you selected the plan that suits you best, you need to approve your payment method and the chosen subscription by clicking the Approve button. And the final step here is adding the application into the store theme. Do not hurry to close the page, as you will need to add the section with the custom product builder. As you can see, I am clicking the Add Section button and going to the apps list. Now we need to add the custom product builder and make sure that the section is placed on top of the list and that it is a separate section and not the element located somewhere between other elements. This section replaces the product page, and by default, you will have a personalized button which is supposed to open the app once you click on it. The button helps with the site loading speed and makes the store more user-friendly in case your product has many options. If you prefer the app to show up on the page right away, just uncheck the personalized button mode in the section settings. Now, save the page and the app is ready to be used. If you decide to remove the app block from the theme, open the section and find the Remove button on the bottom of the page. Your current subscription plan is shown on the top right corner of the app, and if you need to upgrade your plan, open the Global Settings and scroll down till the Upgrade App section. Select a new plan and confirm it. The article here contains a step-by-step guidance on how to install the app in the theme in case you will ever need to repeat the actions that we have just made. If you want to delete the app, open the Apps and Sales Channels section on your admin panel and uninstall the application. Once the app is uninstalled, the subscription charge will stop automatically.